This video is proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to write IMEI to Mediatek Smartwatch using SN Write tool or SN Writer. Now, assume you've installed your smartwatch drivers. If you have not installed the Mediatek driver for your smartwatch, we have a guide on our YouTube channel and also on our forum. So you might want to check that guide out to install the drivers. Now, with your drivers installed and also the firmware for the smartwatch, because you're going to need the DB files from the firmware, you are going to extract SN Write tool, okay, and then you're going to run SN Writer as administrator. I'm sure you have installed the drivers and you have the firmware containing DB tools. All right, DB files, very important. Now, if you're not the admin, you can just run SN Writer as the normal user. Okay, so under ComPort, you leave that as VCOM, since that is what you've installed your drivers as. Under target type, depending on your kind of smartwatch, some smartwatches are feature, that is their older chipsets, while some are the more recent ones. Like the one I have is a 62XX, so that is going to be feature, while some are like 6580, so those are smart. All right, so I'm flashing a feature phone, a feature chipset smartwatch, which is MT62XX. So under this drop down, I'm going to select feature. Yours might be different, of course. Now, under system config, you have to click system config. Under system config, depending on what you want to write, all right, in my case, it's just IMEI. You can also write Bluetooth address, barcode, Wi-Fi address, and the rest. You just have to tick them here, all right. But in my case, it's just the IMEI, so I just tick IMEI. Now, my smartwatch has just one IMEI. So I don't have to tick dual IMEI under IMEI option. Okay, so I just leave this blank. Okay, now next thing you want to do is to click MD1DB. All right, so you're going to load the DB file from the firmware you have. Next thing you want to do is to navigate to the location where you have the smartwatch firmware. I have mine somewhere here. Now, some might not contain the DB file, so you have to find the one that contains the BPL file. I will show you what that is in a moment. Okay, it has to contain the BPLGUInfo file. Okay, this particular one, you have to look for a firmware that contains this file. So what you need to do at this point is select this file, then you click open. I think that's about all. So you click save at the bottom. So now we're about ready to write the IMEI. So at this point, you're going to need the IMEI of the smartwatch you want to write. So you're going to click start. Now, since I click just IMEI, that's the only prompt I'm going to get. So you're going to enter the IMEI for the device you intend to flash. Let me just drop a sample IMEI. 00073 okay 7 3520 15 08 okay 0073. All right, so let's work with this. So next you want to do is to click okay. Now at this point, you power off the smartwatch. Don't hold the power button. Make sure the battery is still inside. So with the smartwatch powered off, you want to connect it to the PC via USB cord. So I'm going to do that just now. And then you're going to wait for... Alright, so I have a pass. Alright. What happened there? Let me run that again. Okay. All right. 35201 5089 3082 9. Sometimes maybe it might be that the IMEI invented is not valid. I think I can power off. So I'm going to run this again. Alright, so this time around I have a pass. I guess it got disconnected while I connected the first time. Alright, so that's basically how to write IMEI to Mediatek Smartwatch using SN Writer or SN Write 2.